send you to a better place.
Maybe there's something in here.
Where the hell did I put that?
Thank you.
Maybe there's something inside.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge. There's nothing I can do from here.
Stephen is looking for me? Oh, I wish he had come with us. I'm worried about him. Could you please tell him that, if you see him? That I miss him, and I wish he were here with me right now.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to stink.
You found her? They're still here. Fuck it then, I'm out of here.
What's in here?
Thank you. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
Stop right there! Stay where you are!
Hey, hey, easy there, friend. We're not infected.
You're alive? I didn't think there was anyone living left out there. Come on, follow me. If you're looking for the evacuation point, you're too late. It's closed. Colonel White's orders.
Yeah, actually, we were.
Don't worry. This is an old bomb shelter, very well fortified. It was the evacuation point for anyone exposed to the disease. They were examined and quarantined in hopes that help would arrive. But the contagion spread, and finally they told us to shut this place down.
What, shut it down? What about the infected?
And we were ordered to kill them, every last one of them, to halt the spread. But then we lost contact with command. No way to call in evac. Nothing on the radio at all.
Well, that's probably because of the monsoon.
Maybe. Shut the fuck up, you maggots!
We're gonna fight to the bloody end, do whatever it takes to execute our last order. Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
High command,
it's a miracle we found this place at all.
Major Dixon's talking to the troops. He's our commanding officer.
We will do what is necessary to survive. We have enough weapons and ammo to kill everyone on this godforsaken island 10 times over. We have enough food to last us for years. We are self-sufficient, and we will fight together until we've drawn our last breath.
Yes, sir!
So what kind of arena are you talking about exactly?
They're survivors, Major. We have 4 arenas full of starving infected who would tear us apart like rabid dogs if given half a chance. Each arena is set up to offer soldiers the ultimate test. The task is to kill all the infected before they can kill you. There's only one rule, survival.
Yeah, I'm not sure I see the point of this.
It's a test of courage, a rite of passage. We execute our last order and slaughter the infected. And those who fight best will be rewarded. Only the strong will survive.
We have 4 arenas, each one overrun with the infected. See for yourself. Have you seen our arenas yet? Maybe you'd like to test your mettle. Or maybe you're just itching to die.
We have 4 arenas, each one overrun with the infected. See for yourself.
To scout the surrounding area, but everything has gone totally to hell. There's nothing out there worth saving, which is why we're back down here. They told us to watch over the infected, and the doctors sent here to care for them. Watch them, we did, as the infection spread. No saving anyone.
You're either with us or against us.
Get your ass to the arena, soldier.
Move it!
Thank you.
for yourself.
Take what you want, but nothing's free.
There is no middle ground.
Sick freaks, whatever they are. We need to put them down like rabid dogs. A bullet in the brain seems to the trick.
Do you need me to show you how to use your weapons?
After you buy it, I don't care what you do with it. You can go to the arena, or you can go to hell. No skin off my nose.
Show no mercy, for none will be shown to us by those other.
You better stay away from the water. It can be treacherous. Our friend McLean? Well, maybe you'll meet him out there. The mosquitoes are bad, but they don't bite as hard as the infected do. You better stay away from the water.
Behind these doors, there's an entrance to a very treacherous cave. If you want to go in, well, I'm not going to stop you, but... there's savages in there. Worse than savages. Maybe you can bring them a little civilization.
This is the way in, but everything's blind to shit in there.
This was supposed to be a safe harbor for bringing in supplies, but nothing's coming in now. Or going out.
You sure you want to do this? I'd think about it a little if I were you.
You better stay away from the water. It can be treacherous. Our friend McLean? Well, maybe you'll meet him out there.
This used to be the door to the evacuation zone. Now it just leads to...
fuck off!
You'll see.
Back off! Give me some room for Christ's sake!
This is the way in, but everything's gone. I saw them catch a grenade, blew him to fucking bits.
Mm-hmm.
help! We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
Yes.
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here.
Get over here! Please hurry! Please be careful. Please hurry!
Monster!
Please hurry!
Please hurry!
Please be careful. Please hurry!
Please be careful. Please hurry!
Oh, thank goodness. John! John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
Anything will help.
Where the hell did I put that?
Let's take a look.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
Holy shit, you're alive? I don't fucking believe this. Cinnamoy was right. I don't fucking believe this. Cinnamoy was right. We saw you get bit by one of those things, man.
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Sorry, no.
People are counting on us. You can do this. How the hell is it possible you're still alive? Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
All right.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hey, come a little closer. Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies. Including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
I have to say no.
Well, then when it comes time to go, you're gonna be shit out of luck. We need to talk.
position for you.
Something you might be interested in. You changed your mind? Gonna look for those flares?
Let's do this.
Good. And when the help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed. I hope he's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone here? Oh, Jesus! Oh, my God. There's blood everywhere. Don't see a body, though. Mr. Anomo? What the hell? Jesus Christ! Oh, my God! Oh, my God. Whoever that was, I think I just killed her. Bashed her head in with a fucking lamp. She was out of her mind. She tried to bite me, for Christ's sake. She must have been 70 years old. Someone else is back there. I gotta get out of here.
I can't get through.
What do we have here?
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
I cannot help you.
I think you're making a mistake.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
I cannot.
She won't make it without the medicine, mate. Please! I'd look myself, but someone has to watch over her. I saw a wrecked ambulance on the road nearby. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages there. Maybe in the lifeguard tower, or if you find the rescue car on the beach.
All right.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see the plane that went down?
That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
Did you see the plane that went down? Did you see the plane that went down? Please, just talk to me.
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Impossible.
This plan's gonna work. You can see that lighthouse for miles. All we gotta do is get the damn power back on. Work, goddammit! There's nothing I can do from here.
Please, just talk to me.
Look, we barely made it here as it is. We can't afford to lose any more men. The Transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. Please, I know you can do this.
I have to say no.
This plan's gonna work. You can see that lighthouse for miles. All we gotta do is get the damn power back on.
The airliner that was heading for the jungle?
Look, we barely made it here as it is. We can't afford to lose it.
I'm in.
All right, good. The Transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage ship. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Where the hell did I put that?
Thank you.
Anything will help. Time to die!
You? Come on!
You can't leave me like this. Get these things away from the transport. That's it. We're gonna work together. Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
building, it's breaking down!
All right, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad! Just hope the bloody fuses don't blow.
Let's open this up.
Thank you.
I bury you. Get through.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid. Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
Where the hell did I...
Can you come closer?
Stay strong,
just talk to me.
That's it.
Can't hurt to look.
I desperately need food. I ate everything in the minibar and I'm starving here. If you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it. Anything. Find me some food and I'll give you whatever I have.
I must decline.
Oh no, please. Don't leave me like... I'm starving. Please, can't you find me some food?
I cannot help you.
Oh no, please. Don't leave me like... I'm starving. I'm afraid to go out there. Please, can't you find me some food?
I'll do my best.
Go. Hurry, see what you can find. You find anything? Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Keep look. Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. 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 Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver.
Stay strong.
Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. 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 Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver.
Whoa. Don't be sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head off. Trying to run a business here. Once this blows over, I'll be sitting pretty. I got all kinds of stuff here.
Dead.
Nice. Maybe we can finally get this fucker to work. Thanks.